What's up everyone, it's WrestleListic here and I'm back with another new video. So in today's video we have this custom made locker room here which I made myself for my figures. So first I'm going to do a kind of review of this. I'm going to show you all the details and the scale of this and then we'll tell you how you can make this for your figures. So without further ado, let's get start this video. And here it is, we have our custom made locker room for our figures. So we'll start the scale of this locker room and that's how it looks with figures. And if you look a bit closer, you can see the details of it. Let me show you. Like on the sitting area, I tried to make a good combination of color and added these details on the side walls and this seat look on the back. And on the top I added this cabinet look like we used to see on real locker room. And as I explained, this is actually I designed this completely myself, like graphics or printouts. So the main purpose of making all this is just to give a real look into my backstage. And not only this, I made all the things and printouts which we need for our figures, like backstage, gym area, gorilla position. And you can also check out my website wrestlestreak.com for more. Like on my website, I used to sell printouts for figures. So all these are up on my website. So if you're interested, then you can buy them from my website. But one thing I want to clear is, on my website, I used to sell only printable printouts at moment. So what I'm trying to say is, make sure you read the description of the product before making the purchase. So definitely check out my website if you are looking to make your figure setup or want to upgrade your setup. You may find a great printouts or useful printouts for your setup. And if you want to make this locker room for your figures, then let me tell you what are the things which you need to make this. So the first and most important thing which you need to make this is the printout. And as I explained, you can easily buy them from my website wrestlestreak.com. And the second thing which you need is the foam board to make the structure and a glue to put all the things together. I still want to make one more like this so that I can set up a proper locker room area and can able to give a real feel. And let me know in comments what you guys think about this and we'll see you in my next video.